This is the voice of Balm's Turf Receipts bringing you WWE Tables, Ladders, Chairs, and Stairs predictions for Ryback versus Kane in a chairs match. This started on Raw November 24th during a segment. 4 days later on SmackDown, during Ryback's match against Seth Rollins, Kane took him out. Later that night, Daniel Bryan made the match official. Then, on Raw, December 1st, John Cena, with Ryback, DZ, and Rowan took out Rollins, Harper, Big Show, as well as Kane. Ryback has a 0-2 record at this event. Kane is 0-6 at major events this year. Match begins, so enjoy. Ryback wins! The reason why he will win is because it's to get his first victory at this event. So, Ryback for the win. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe. Thanks for watching.